to sing a slightly rude song. It's a little bit rude, though. It's basically all about a man who gets very drunk in the pub every night, he comes home, and he suspects that his wife is having an affair. He walks up the stairs, he opens the bedroom door, he looks inside, and he thinks he sees a man in bed with the wife. But what does the wife turn around? Little Irish girl, she said, "That's not a man." She said, you're drunk, you see our film." She says, "That's something else." This is the song called 7 Drunken Nights. We're going to sing 5 Drunken Nights because we're not allowed to sing the last 2 verses because they get too rude. They go into a lot of details. So we're not allowed to sing the last 2, but we'll sing the first 5. So here we go. Well, as I came home on a Monday night, I was drunk as drunk could be. But I saw a coat behind the door where my own coat should be. Who wants that? But I called the wife and I said to her, "Come here, will you kindly tell to me who owns this coat behind the door where my own coat should be?" She said, you're drunk, you say you're fair, but still you can't see. Well, that's a woman that you may want to see to me. It's many a day and time, 100 miles or more, but buttons and a blanket sure they never saw before. But as I came home on a Tuesday night, I was drunk as drunk could be. But I saw a horse outside the door where my old horse should be. And I called my wife and I said to her, "Hey, missus, will you kindly tell me who owns that horse outside the door where my old horse should be?" She said, you're drunk, you tell me, but still you can't see. But that's a lovely cow, me mother said to me. Well, there's many a day I travel, 100 miles or more, but a saddle on a cow that I never saw before. Well, as I came home on Wednesday night, I had about 17 pints in the Quays, and I was drunk as drunk could be. Well, I saw a pipe upon the hearth, that's my word for the fireplace, where my old pipe should be. And I called the wife and I said to her, "Won't you kindly tell to me who owns that pipe upon the hearth where my outcome should be?" She said, you're drunk, you say you're a fool, but still you can't see. Well, that's a lovely tin whistle, me mother said to me. Well, it's many a day of travel, 100 miles or more, but tobacco in a tin whistle, well, I never saw before. Okay, what day are we on now? Monday, Tuesday, Thursday. Okay, in Ireland we don't say Thursday, we say Thursday. Yeah, Thursday should be Thursday. As I came home on a Thursday night, I was drunk as drunk could be. Well, I saw 2 boots beneath the bed where my little boots should be. Well, I called my wife and I said to her, "Won't you kindly tell to me who owns those big boots beneath the bed where my little boots should be?" She said, you're drunk, you silly old fool, but still you can't see. But there's a lovely flower pot my mother sent to me. Well, there's many a day I travel, 100 miles or more, but laces in flower pots I never saw before. Okay, let the Friday gets a little bit rude. Saturday is in here too. But as I came home on a Friday night, I was drunk as drunk could be. Well, I saw a head with a wife in the bed where my old head should be. And I called the wife and it looked a lot like me. I called the wife and I said to her, "Won't you kindly tell to me who owns that head with you in the bed where my old head should be?" She said, You're drunk, you silly a fool, but still you can't see. But that's a baby boy, be on the side to me. Well, many a day of travel, 100 miles or more, but a baby boy with hair that long I never saw before. Okay, that's the 5 Drunken Nights. I'm now saying the last 2 because I'm too rude. Does anybody really want to hear it? Sure. Jesus, okay, before we do this, if there's anyone in the pub under the age of 16, it's time to go outside for a cigarette. Saturday night, here we go. As I came home on a Saturday night, well, I was drunk as drunk could be. Well, I saw two hands upon her glands, where my two hands should be. And I called the wife and I said to her, won't you kindly tell to me, well, who owns those hands upon your glands, where my two hands should be? She said, you're drunk, you say a foolish thing you cannot see. Well, that's a lovely address, my mother said to me. Well, it's many a day I've traveled 100 miles or more, but a night dress with fingernails on I never saw before.
Okay, it's Sunday, everybody. This is the dungeon now.
Well, as I came home on a Sunday night, I was drunk as drunk could be. I saw a thing inside her thing, where my old thing should be. Oh yeah. And I called the wife and I said to her, won't you kindly tell to me who owns that thing inside your thing, where my old thing should be? She said, you're drunk, you silly old fool, until you cannot see. Well, that's a lovely carrot me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day of travel, 100 miles or more. But a carrot with two onions on, I never saw before. We left the day